buy a gun, right? You could just shoot him in the face.
I guess.
And plus, well, Superman wouldn't want to kill Batman or anybody, so he'd have to be very careful. And all of Batman's gadgets would just, you know, harm them. It wouldn't kill them. And plus, everything that Superman would do would probably kill them. That's another one of Superman's weaknesses. He can't kill anybody.
Actually, who do you think would win, Mario or Link?
Link. That's not, no question. That's such a dumb question.
Well, Mario does have those, like, fire things.
So what? Link just blocks with his shield like he does all the time.
Well,
he's fought better bosses.
Hey, wait, guys.
Bowser's a little...
Do you hear music?
No, I don't hear music.
Anyways, Link
Mario would so win.
Mario has power-ups. He could... He does...
How come we haven't checked out that house over there?
Well, it's not really on our property. We moved here like a week ago. I just think we should leave it be.
We gotta be adventurous every now and then.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess we could go take a look.
It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas.
We should leave. Come on, guys.
You should leave. I'm gonna stay here and investigate.
Whose chickens do you think they were?
I think the person who lives here.
I don't think anybody lives here anymore.
Maybe you're right. They're just old chickens that are somehow living.
How do you think they're living, though?
Who's feeding them?
That's weird. We should just not come.
They're
back.
Probably eating, they're drinking the rain.
Possessed!
I think he's possessed.
Yeah, let's go.
Come on, possessed brother. I guess some person just moved himself right in.
Yeah.
It's weird. Maybe we should call the cops.
No, we can't react too fast.
Let's just not go back there.
Yeah, you're right. Our mom's out of town. We get in big trouble. It's just weird, though. If anyone lives here, we're sorry we trespassed. We didn't mean anything.
Yeah, Ethan, I got a question.
Oh, it's playing a trick on us after all the stuff that's happened.
It's probably at the barn, right?
Yeah. Have you checked everywhere?
Yes.
Fine, let's just go to the barn.